This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Jawaharlal Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education. Health JIPMER's tie-up with the Harvard School of Public Health is part of the larger MOU between the American Medical School and the Indian Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. The Telemedicine Services Center of JIPMER entered into collaboration with Seoul National University Bundang Hospital SNUBH, South Korea, and has started using Trans-Eurasia Information Network TINESINS. JIPMER is a member of TAIN Network. The hospital can interact and share knowledge with European and Asian countries. On February 15, 2016, the personnel of JIPMER interacted over video conferencing using TAIN Network with Seoul National University Bundang Hospital SNUBH South Korea. JIPMER thus became the first center to use the telemedicine services for the purpose. The Trans-Eurasia Information Network TAIN uses the ICT technologies to increase regional cooperation with Asian countries and to bridge the digital divide of less developed regions. It connects universities and research institutions with high-capacity internet network to increase the exchanges of knowledge among them and make big international research projects real. JIPMER has also started the works of off-site hospital in Karaikal Contents 1 History 2 Campus. 3 Organization 31 Principals of Dhanvantri Medical College, JIPMER, Pondicherry. 32 Directors of JIPMER. 4 Rankings. 5 Regional Cancer Center. 6 Academics. 61 Courses. 62 Admission. 621 MBBS Course. 622 Postgraduate Courses. 623 Other Courses. 7 Student Life. 8 Alumni Groups. 9 Present Status and Events. 10 Notable Faculty and Alumni. 11 See also. 12 References. 13 External links. History. JIPMER originated on 1 January 1823 as École de Médecine de Pondicherry, a medical school established by the French imperial government in India to train French citizens in Pondicherry. It was one of the earliest institutions of tropical medicine, and the teaching staff consisted of surgeons and doctors of the French Navy and troops colonies. Students who were trained here were granted a diploma called Medicine Locale that allowed them to practice medicine in the colonial territories under the French. The college was located in the heart of the town of Pondicherry in the modified buildings of the High Court, opposite La Place de Gaulle, which is now the Legislative Assembly Hall. In 1959, S. E. Le Comte Stanislas Ostrorog, Ambassador de France aux Indies, laid the foundation stone of the new medical college building that was located on the outskirts of the town, and, in 1964, the college moved to its new campus at Gorimadu with the de jure transfer of Puducherry to India. In 1956, the government of India took over the college and renamed it simply Medical College, Pondicherry for a short period. It was called the Dhanvantri Medical College and, on July 13, 1964, after Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru's death on May 27, 1964, it was again renamed to Jawaharlal Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education and Research, JIPMER, on 13 July 1964. Today, the institution is universally known by the acronym JIPMER. In 2008, JIPMER was declared as an institution of national importance by an act of Indian Parliament. In 2014, JIPMER started JIPMER International School for Public Health JISF campus. The entrance of JIPMER. The campus of JIPMER lies at the western entrance of Pondicherry and spreads across 195 acres. 079. The three main functions of this institute are to impart quality education in undergraduate and postgraduate medical and paramedical courses, to be a trendsetter in medical research, and to offer patient care of high order. The institute is headed by the director as the chief executive, charged with overall responsibility of running the institute and the hospital. The dean helps the director coordinate all academic activities of the institute, including teaching and research. The medical superintendent helps the director coordinate all the hospital functions pertaining to patient care. There are 28 academic departments headed by professors. Ancillary hospital service units are supervised by respective technical heads. Principals of Dhanvantri Medical College, JIPMER, Pondicherry. Dr. Leon Lepesoni, first principal. Drive S. Vengsharkar Durjaganath Reddy Durbala Subramanian. Drive D. B. Bisht. Directors of JIPMER. Dr. M. N. Ghosh, first director. Dr. O. P. Bhargava. Dr. P. Bahadur Drive South Chandrasekhar Drive D South W Drive R Sambasiva Rao Drive K B Lagani Drive P H Ananthanarayanan First JIPMER Alumnus to become Director of the Institute Drive K S V K Subha Rao Drive T South Ravikumar Dr. Subhash Chandra Pariya Rankings University and College Rankings Medical, India India Today 4 Outlook India 4 Careers 367 Business India in 2013 India Today Rankings, it was ranked number 4 among medical colleges in India Outlook India also ranked JIPMER, Pondicherry at number 2 in 2012 it has been ranked number 7 by Careers 360's top public medical colleges in India 2016 Regional Cancer Center, JIPMER redirects here the Department of Radiotherapy of JIPMER was converted to Regional Cancer Center in 2002 as of 2014, Regional Cancer Center has two departments in its new block namely, Radiotherapy and Medical Oncology Advanced Radiation Facilities ranging from 3D conformal radiation and IMRT to Image Guided Radiation Therapy IGRT are available basic radiation facilities like 2D Cobalt and LINAC, HDR Brachytherapy are available free of cost to all cancer patients further, most commonly used high-cost chemotherapy drugs are also available free of cost recently bone marrow transplantation is also being practiced in this cancer hospital RCC. JIPMER is the only hospital in the entire South India to provide free cancer treatment along with other advanced medical services like pulmonary medicine, nephrology, gastroenterology etc. Academics is an institute of national importance. JIPMER is not affiliated to any university and it awards its own degrees earlier. The institute was affiliated to Pondicherry University at offers a number of medical and paramedical courses at the undergraduate and postgraduate levels admission to the courses are made on all India basis and strictly on the basis of merit through entrance examinations the institute conducts research actively in modern medicine, public health and medical education a research council at the institute level looks after the research activities and a scientific society provides a forum for presenting research work numerous conferences, workshops, seminars and training courses are conducted by the institute every year funds for research come from mural and extramural sources like the ICMR, UGC, DBT, WHO, etc. The faculty, the residents and the students publish research papers regularly in journals of national and international repute as well as present research abstracts at national and international conferences in addition, frequently a number of awards and fellowships are won by the faculty important national journals like the Indian Journal of Pharmacology and the Indian Journal of Urology have been published from JIPMER many textbooks have been authored by the faculty courses JIPMER offers a variety of courses undergraduate courses include MBBS, BSc Medical Laboratory Technology, BSc Allied Medical Sciences Cardiac Lab Technology, Dialysis, Neuro, OT, BMRSC Bachelor of Medical Record Science BSc Nursing was started in 2006 postgraduate courses. Include MD, MS, and Diploma in many specialties, MSc in Medical Biochemistry and Medical Physiology and PhD in several subjects Super specialty courses include MCH in Cardiothoracic Surgery, Urology, Neurosurgery, Plastic Surgery, Pediatric Surgery, Gastrointestinal Surgery and DM in Cardiology, Neurology, Nephrology, Neonatology, Clinical Pharmacology and Immunology On January 2014 JIPMER started Masters in Public Health Course Emergency Medical Technician Course MRO and MRT Admission Candidates to the courses offered at JIPMER are selected based on an entrance examination Entrance examinations are held once a year for undergraduate and twice a year for postgraduate. Calls for applications are announced in all major newspapers in India as well as on the official website The results of the entrance examinations and the names of selected candidates are published in the newspapers and on the official website MBBS course JIPMER admits 150 students to the MBBS course once every year through an All India Entrance Examination. Some seats are reserved for Puducherry natives and central government nominations from 2016. JIPMER has started a new branch in Karaikal with 50 MBBS seats from now. JIPMER exam will be conducted for 200 MBBS seats. There are no seats available through AIPMT. NEET the entrance examination is held once a year in June in Pondicherry, Chennai, Vijayawada. Hyderabad, Delhi, Kolkata, Tiruvananthapuram and other metropolitan cities for admission to the MBBS course that begins in July of the same year. Postgraduate courses. Three-year postgraduate courses offered at JIPMER include MD in General Medicine, Obstetrics. 4 years professional course admissions are based on entrance exams BSc Medical Lab Technology and BSc Allied Medical Sciences Cardiac Lab, Anesthesia, OT, Dialysis and Neuro, Technology courses 3 year student life a view of new resident doctor hostel complex the students union is the JIPMER Students Association JSA representatives of the student body are elected annually in a campus-wide election a similar, albeit smaller, body exists for the postgraduate student and residents and is called the JIPMER Resident Doctors Association JRDA Alumni Groups JIPMER Alumni, especially those who have graduated from the MBBS course, have formed several vibrant alumni communities and organizations the largest is an online virtual community called JIMERNet where alumni from all over the globe are active participants the oldest alumni organization is the JIPMER Alumni Association JA that organizes an annual meet the first weekend of August at JIPMER that is attended by alumni from India and abroad regional alumni organizations include the JIPMER Alumni Association of North America JANA. The JIPMER Alumni Association of the United Kingdom JAA UK and the JIPMER Alumni Association of North India YANI present status and events the construction of super specialty block, regional cancer center and nursing college and nursing hostel for ladies have been entirely completed and are fully functional notable faculty and alumni Professor P. Rajaram, former dean and head of obstetrics. Medical College in India NEIGRIHMS Shillong PGI Chandigarh Sanjay Gandhi PGIMS Lucknow References Carat ABC HTTP colon slash slash JIPMERIDUAN slash P equals 457 Carat Hinduanetcom Hinduanetcom retrieved 5 August 2014. Missing or empty, title equals help carat a b about us JIPMER retrieved on 9 October 2013 carat top medical colleges India Today 2014 retrieved April 20, 2015. HTTP colon slash slash umedicinecareers 360.com, news, JIMER start new branch in KARAIKAL 50 MBBS seats 150170 JSADJIMERNet JSADJIMERNet 13 April 1999 retrieved 5 August 2014. Uttar Pradesh Baba Raghav Das Medical College Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia Institute of Medical Sciences Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi Memorial Medical College Government Medical College, Azamgarh Government Medical College, Jalaun Government Medical College, Kannauj Government Medical College, Banda Institute of Medical Sciences, Banaras Hindu University Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, Aligarh King George's Medical University Lala Lajpat Rai Memorial Medical College Mahamaya Government Allopathic Medical College College Maharani Laxmi Bai Medical College Motilal Nehru Medical College Muzaffarnagar Medical College Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Sciences Sarojini Naidu Medical College Sheikh Ul Hind Maulana Mahmood Hassan Medical College Uttar Pradesh University of Medical Sciences Tripura Agartala Government Medical College Mahatma Gandhi Memorial Medical College, Jamshedpur Patliputra Medical College and Hospital, Danbad Rajendra Institute of Medical Sciences Odisha AIIMS Bhubaneswar High Tech Medical College. College of Medicine. AIIMS Delhi Army College of Medical Sciences Lady Hardinge Medical College Maulana Azad Medical College Postgraduate Institute of Medical Education and Research New Delhi Safdarjing Hospital University College of Medical Sciences Vardhman Mahavir Medical College Haryana Bhagat Phool Singh Medical College, Sonipat Kalpana Chawla Government Medical College Karnal Maharaja Agrasen Medical College, Agroa Maharishi Markandeshwar Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Military Medical College, Panchkula PTBD Sharma PGIMS Rodak Shri Guru Gobind Singh Tricentenary University Shahid Hassan Khan Miwadi Government Medical College, Nalar Jammu and Kashmir. Sher-i-Kashmir Institute of Medical Sciences Punjab Adesh Institute of Medical Sciences AIIMS Rishikesh Government Medical College, Haldwani Swami Rama Himalayan University Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Srikakulam Rangaraya Medical College, Siddhartha Medical College, Sri Venkateswara Institute of Medical Sciences, Karnataka, Bangalore Medical College and Research Institute, Father Muller Charitable Institutions, FMCI, Father Muller Medical College, AJ Institute of Medical Science, Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, Belgaum, JSS Medical College, KS Hegde Medical Academy, Kasturba Medical College, Mangalore Kasturba Medical College, Manipal Kempegowda Institute of Medical Sciences, Khaja Banda Nawaz Institute of Medical Sciences, KMC International Center, Mysore Medical College, National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences, Navodaya Medical College, Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences, SS Institute of Medical Sciences, SDM College of Medical Sciences, Sri Devaraj Ors Medical College, Sri Siddhartha Medical College, St. John's Medical College, Tipu Sultan Unani Medical College, Vijayanagara Institute of Medical Sciences, Vaidehi Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Center, Kerala Amala Institute of Medical Sciences, Amrita Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Center, Azizia Medical College, Kollam Calicut Medical College, Cooperative Medical College, Kochi Dr. Somervell Memorial CSI Medical College, Employees State Insurance Hospital, Mahatma Gandhi Medical College, Regional Institute of Ophthalmology and Government Ophthalmic Hospital, Chennai Sri Ramachandra Medical College and Research Institute, SRM Medical College Hospital and Research Center, Dr. Kamakshi Institute of Paramedical Sciences, Drive MGR Educational and Research Institute, Telangana Deccan College of Medical Sciences, Gandhi Medical College, Government Nizamia Tibi College, Kakatiya Medical College, Kamineni Institute of Medical Sciences, Mamata Medical College, Mala Reddy Institute of Medical Sciences, Medicity Institute of Medical Sciences, Asmania Medical College, Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Adilabad Shaden Institute of Medical Sciences, Sir Ronald Ross Institute of Tropical and Communicable Diseases, Grant Medical College and Sir Jamshedji Jijiboy Group of Hospitals, Chem Hospital, Lokmanya Tilak Municipal General Hospital, Maharashtra Institute of Medical Science and Research, Latur Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Rajiv Gandhi Medical College, Sri Bausaheb Higher Government Medical College, Dul Sri Vasantrao Naik Government Medical College, Yavatmal Tapawala National Medical College and Nair Hospital. VE Universities in smaller states and territories of India, Arunachal Pradesh, Rajiv Gandhi University, Himalayan University, Chandigarh, Punjab University, Goa, Goa University, Manipur, Manipur University, Central Agricultural University, Meghalaya, Northeastern Hill University, Mizoram, Mizoram University, Nagaland, Nagaland University, Puducherry, Jawaharlal Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education and Research, Pondicherry University, Sikkim, Sikkim University, Sikkim, Manipal University, SRM University, Sikkim, Tripura, Tripura University.